Bennett's clock ranger on the inside of Davyroy, who travels very strongly around the outside. And as they come down the hill, it's pulled up at the back with Stormy deployment. One to jump now. Davyroy from a hard-ridden clock ranger. Back in third is Curb Castle Sheer Ski. Then comes Liar's Poker. They're being followed down by Town Pond. At the final fence, it is still out in front. Davyroy driven into it with the advantage. Jumps as well. Top Ranger, second Liar's Poker, and another pulled up. But up towards the line, it's going to be Davyroy who beats Curb Castle back in